B101.5, it's Dee on the morning. Very exciting time of the year, giving our hats off to the seniors, the graduating class. And I'm very excited to do another senior shout out, this time with Dr. Troy Wright from Riverbend High School. Good morning.
Good morning, Dee. Thanks for having me.
So nice to talk to you. It is wonderful to catch up with you guys. I know this has been a tough couple of years, it seems. It seems like it's been a decade all this has been going on. How have you guys been doing over there?
It is tough, as you said, but, you know, I appreciate you taking the time to give a shout-out to the class of 2021. They really have stepped up this year. We're so proud of those guys, and looking forward to graduation coming up this weekend.
It's going to be a big deal, and I know it feels like an even bigger mountain, you know, after all of this. I'm sure that the graduating class has really just been through it. I mean, all of the students have, and the teachers have, and staff, no doubt. But I'm sure when they're coming to this point, you're probably noticing that they're all feeling a lot of relief.
Absolutely. We had our last day officially for seniors was yesterday. So students that have been virtual, you know, were still coming in. They wanted to see their teachers. They wanted to say some, you know, some goodbyes. And it was great to see those kids. We're doing all of our concerts this week. So we're able to have, you know, our orchestra and band and chorus concerts and special recognition for our seniors and the opportunity to get that last, you know, that last opportunity to play together. That these kids hadn't played music together officially since, you know, December of 2019. So to bring them back in this week and have those concerts has been really, really good.
Yeah, that's such a big deal. Well, I'm so excited for your graduating class this weekend. I know it's going to be a great weekend. What advice have you been giving to the students in general, but also, of course, the graduating class?
Well, you know, I think you take it one step at a time. You know, we always say, you know, that okay to fail if you learn, and we try to provide that. It's here at school, you know, if students struggle, that's okay. Just learn from it and let's move on and not worry so much about if it doesn't go well. Let's learn from each mistake, whether it be music, whether it be sports, whether it be in the classroom. So I think that's probably the biggest thing is kids head out into the next phase. Is there going to be difficulties? Hopefully none as difficult as this, but maybe some that are more difficult. And if they, you know, take what they can get from it, move forward and try to take everything as okay, this happened to me, and let me move forward from it, then they can constantly grow stronger.
Yeah, absolutely. I feel like we all feel a little bit stronger knowing that we've gone through this and that we've, you know, made it to the other side and getting to the other side. So it really does show strength, especially with our students and our teachers and all of our school staff. I know you guys have certainly been through it. Well, we want to say hats off to the graduating class at Riverbend High School, home of the Bears, right?
Home of the Bears. Yeah, thank you so much.